Come on over, it's time for Tim Friend.
Here's the rules to my Nuzlet run. Pause the video if you gotta read them. Boop.
All right, welcome back to Tim Friend. I guess we have to go to Lake Valor, which is fine because we were going to Lake Valor anyway. It's between Veilstone and Pistoria? Is Pistoria Veilstone? Yeah, okay. All right. I get it. I remember it. Let's fly to Pistoria, I guess, and then go over there. We gotta do some Team Galactic shit. I hope it doesn't make me fight a legendary Pokemon. It always makes me feel bad to kill them in Nuzlocke, because I ain't gonna use them. No legendary Pokemon. Excuse me. And it feels like too much of a cheaty move. For me, at least. I know it's not in the fucking... Here's the rule to a Nuzlocke run. Pause the video if you're gonna read them. Whap. I should just do that. It's not one of them types of rules, but it's just kind of a personal rule that I apply to pretty much any time I'm playing Pokemon. I don't really want to use the legendary Pokemon. It seems like it's too much. The stats are just so much better. Oh, what's up? Stop. Okay, Sunny Shore's still having a blackout, huh? It's been like months, dude. Isn't that guy the electric type gym leader? Can you figure that shit out? Alright. Team Galactic. What's your deal, huh? Got Ava up in front, I guess? That's fine. Psst. Okay. I guess he's going to Verity next. Whoa, the lake all gone. Magikarp? Oh no. It's really tanking my frame rate. Woof. Oh god, it's chugging with all this... all these pixelated fish flopping around. Oh, I guess you'd want to fight me. You weren't looking in a direction that would let you fight me, though. You're just kind of chilling. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa! Wow! That's a spicy meatball. I don't like that very much at all. Little goof. Little rhyming goof there. But we can use Rambolt to tank Torterra's grass type moves. Mega Drain, that's hilarious. Not very effective. And then we can fly with me. Oh god, let's fly away. Get out of here. I liked the Torterra in the Detective Pikachu movie. It was cool to see them big and rumbling around. As soon as the ground started moving, I was like, I know exactly what this is. Made me feel good, made me feel justified. And I liked that they were just massive. And I know it's because of the dastardly science experiments, but I want to see a normal-sized Torterra. Like, what's going on there? This looks like kind of a normal guy Torterra, but he's got a tree on him? What kind of fucking tree is that? Is it more of a shrub? Or are those mountains? Are those just like spike plates? Because, hey, that's pretty cool. Or is this Torterra just very far away, or is it just shrunk down for ease of picture? Oh, it's the mining. Look at old Minun's face. Like, hey, man. Hey, it's alright. You don't gotta worry. It's just me. It's just Minun. We having a good time today, aren't we? Whew. Still sounding delirious. Have not 100% woken up, even though this is the fifth episode I've recorded today. That's fine, Tim. You go crazy. It's nice that underwater in the lake, they installed all these freaking staircases so we could get around. Alright, well that seems like it's the progress part. What's over here? Just a bunch more. Wow, that's a lot of Magikarps. Wow, that's a lot of them. Even Team Galactic is no use for Magikarp. Worthless, all of them. That's not true. Someone rescue all these Magikarps. I'll put them all in Pokeballs. Save them, I will. I will save them. And turn them into a Gyarados. And then I will send a horde of the Gyarados. Just walk up next to this dude and get on my bike, ring the bell. Jing, jing. Jing, jing. And then he turns around to fight me. All right, what's your deal? Slowking? Why these dudes all got cool Pokemon? That's cool. I want a Slowking. Be a way better water type than Staudad. That's not necessarily true, but... but what if it was true? Wouldn't that be interesting? Ran out of things to say. Zen Headbutt? Yeah, get out of here. I'm gonna Night Slash you. Maybe the stab super effective will be enough to get through your fairly beefy stats. Yeah, get out of here, Slowking. I don't give a donk. I've got a very high physical attack stat, and you just get to go sit on a bench. Alright, get off the bicycle. I don't want to crash this game. Speaking of, let's do a couple saves on my very legal save thing. Alright. What's your deal, huh? What you got for me? With Galactic Grunt. Nidoran Mayo. Well, you know what? Your friends had really cool Pokemon, and this is like a spiky poison rabbit thing. It's not as cool. I'm here to tell you. Let's Bone Rush. He's got four Pokemon? Three or four Pokemon in there? I'm afraid that one of them will be like, hey, I'm not only immune to rock somehow, but I also delete all ground types. Like Turtwig. That'd be pretty bad for me. It's got like a Mega Drain going on. I don't want it to do a Mega Drain on me. Mega Drain, you're mine. Mega Drain, babe. That's... Fuck, man. Should I do the Mega Drain on me? As the hot new single. Coming straight from Timbly Friend. Mega Drain, Mega Drain, Mega Drain, Mega Drain. Alright, get out of here, Turtwig. I beat your oldest brother in this very lake bed. God damn it, I forgot about Flame Body. So silly. Why? Charmander. Oh, look, it's little feet. I like him. I like Charmander. I like this little Charmander sprite. It's a cute little guy. He's just cavorting about. His dynamic is good. Let's hit him with Surf. Whoa, Slash. That move seemed way cooler when I was a child, because it was like, there's Scratch, and then there's Slash. Oh yeah, Slash is like the more powerful Scratch, and you're like slashing with your big, cool and scary claws, and they're dead. When I was a child, playing Pokemon, like when I'd use like Charmander. Yeah, I remember it most vividly with Charmander. And up to the Charizard. My movesets would be fucking baffling. Because I would have like Slash, Scratch, Ember, and Flamethrower. And then I'd have a tough time figuring out which move to get rid of for Fire Blast from like Blaine. I'd be like, what the? How? Whoa! Which one to get rid of? Should I get rid of Scratch? Or should I get rid of Slash? Because he's a fire type, so I should have all the fire type moves on this little guy. Ridiculous. What a silly thing for me to have done. Eat a cookie, Rimbled. Become healthy. Don't I wish it was eat a cookie, become healthy. Ugh. Look at that frame rate. Chug. So slow. There's just nothing around here? Or is there like a fun hidden item up here? Whoop. Oh god, let's get out of here. Let's get away from all these slow Magikarps. Okay, they're taking legendary Pokemon to their HQ in Veilstone. That's fine. That's cool. It's this person. Mission's proceeding without a hitch. Boss should be pleased. Everything is for everyone and for the good of Team Galactic. What? Everything is for everyone? What is this, the communisms? What are you, the communisms? Get out of here, Team Galactic Admin Commander Saturn. Saturn. He's just named himself after a car. That's fine. Look at Politoed. Look at his little Pac-Man-ass mouth. That's fun. That's cute. I do like Politoed still, even though he's got weird little toes. He's always got a happy face on. He's always having a good time. Don't like Parasong. Don't like that he's done that to me. I gotta kill him. And I gotta switch the F out. Not down to lose Dangerine to Parasong. Oh, it's paralyzed. That's very nice. That's so rude. Okay. Uses Bounce. So what if I throw up Light Screen? It's like if I switch, they're coming down to get hit by Bounce. And if I use Rembolt, it's super effective against Politoed, but the Bounce will be super effective against him. Should I just switch out anyway and hit him with a Fast Friend like Hargan? No, everyone will be able to hit him first because now he's paralyzed. Let's switch to Paula. Let's switch to Paula. Paula can probably handle it. Bounce. Please no paralyze me. Alright, cool. Now I can do whatever the fuck I want because he's going to die at the end of this turn anyway. Or not. Oh god. Dusk Noir. I want a freaking Dusk Noir. That Pokemon is so freaking cool. Its head is so weird. Like, what is that coming out the back of its head? What is the design? What is this choice you've made, designer of Dusk Noir? It's bananas. But I also like its creepy face on the tummy. Man, you hit me with curse, huh? They're all being very annoying today with their parish songs and their curse. I wonder if Night Slash will be able to bust through this Dusk Noir's defense. Oh, I guess it will. Well, it helped that the Dusk Noir took itself down to half health. It's mighty convenient for me. Alright, what's next? Drapion. I like that Pokemon, and I wish it would stop taunting me. Let's see, it's Poison Dark? Let's go Ava. Hopefully it doesn't have Ice Fang, so it won't just murder Ava. Please. It's Bug Bite. That's promising. Because I think it's actually too early for it to have evolved or something? Maybe I'm wrong, though. Maybe they wouldn't give it the Elemental Fangs anyway, because that's from, like, a move tutor. Move rememberer, anyway, at least. Citrus Berry on the Drapion. Don't like that. Gotta bone rush you out of here. It's 4 hits? Wow, that feels great. 5 hit. Ava. Ava. That's so good, Ava. Well done. Now it's back with freaking Politoed. Alright, should we just mash it with Takedown? No, I'm worried that it's gonna have like a Bubble Beam or something. I don't actually know what Politoed's moveset is other than Bounce, but... Oh, it also has Parasong. How could I forget? Okay, would have bounced anyway. Maybe Politoed has no Water-type moves. It's fine with me. Let's throw up a Light Screen for no fucking reason at all. Because any other move would be equally useful. In that it would not be useful. Alright, Discharge. Get out of here, Politoed, with your bafflingly high special defense, I guess. Go away, you smiling frogman. Alright, defeated Saturn. You, my friend, are tough. I see why you lost. You beat Jupiter or whatever. Even though I, a commander, only managed to buy us time, that's fine. A child like you will never be able to stem the flow of time. We'll get the 3 legendary Pokemons of the lakes. Their power will create an entirely new universe. By now, Mars should have captured the Pokemon of Lake Verity. Alright, so I guess we're going to Lake Verity. Next time on Tim Friend, we'll go to Lake Verity. Alright, bye everybody. We're Tim Friend.